My name is Daniela Enzuras. I'm a fifth grade science teacher here at Collins Intermediate, and I've been teaching with the district for 8 years. I got into teaching mainly because of the way my elementary teachers made me feel whenever I was in school. They always made me feel special. They made me feel smart. They made me feel super comfortable and that I could do pretty much anything. I think it's important to make kids these days feel that same way that I did, and I felt that the only way that I could make sure they were feeling that way was me being in the classroom teaching them. What makes me proud about my campus is that we live through the philosophy of living as one. My science department, we get along. We've gotten to the point we've built this like just awesome relationship with each other. We all get along. You know, one person knows maybe more in one area than the other, and we help each other out. We live as one. This group of kids this year is super special to me because it's the kids that I taught when they were in kindergarten. It was my first year teaching as well. I remember being super nervous when they came to meet the teacher before school even started, and I was nervous of like what the kids were going to think or what they were going to say. And one little boy came up, and right as he met me at the door, just looked at me and said, "I have one question." And I was just scared. I'm like, oh no, what's he going to ask me? And he just said, "Are there any stations in the classroom?" And that just made me feel so much more relaxed. I'm like, this kid, all he's worried about are stations. That's great. We've got him. You're covered.